All right, we are back. Hope everyone grabbed their little snacko and a drink and a barrel of beer. We have 6 now. So let's upgrade that first. We might be able to do that wolf boss. Because I think 15 is the max. I'm not sure. We don't have the right spell for it.
But everything costs so much money!
This all the vendors and shop sellers here are like the government of the Netherlands. They're scammers. Upgrade our club 2 times. We might need some souls for it. That's like less upgrade stones than I'm used to. We have the jagged blade. That one is 5 plus max, I'm sure.
Don't get yourself killed.
Alright, so we need one more. Go back and get one. That's neat, man. Almost max clap. Then we need some cash for the spells. After that, it's like boom. No, I hope. It's still going to be a hard as fuck. Let's see how fast we how high damage we're doing now to the knights. I must admit we have a really weak spell, so. For such big spells, they do a huge damage. It's like, imagine how high the other spells were hit. Give us one more Titanite trunk. One more! We need one more! Make us happy! Thank you. them now. Come on. Give us another. Back in the truck? Yeah. No? Hating motherfucker. Magical upgrade. I need it. Yes,
well, you need it. Clap.
I'll be going through the spider boss. Just buy some colorful stuff. Get it on empty. The spear and the fatty boots. It's gonna be hard, two against two. One level A. One. Down. But we're not there yet, so. If we will be attention. And the wolf I just want to blast with like chaos fire spell or something. Or at least better spells. See if he can buy some spells. NPC should be visible now. Expensive.
I am not. Are you like Sal?
Yes,
of course. Very well.
Are you?
see you can upgrade this one further. Plus 20, I think. Yeah. Wait, combustion. You want to upgrade firepower. We took both of them.
Now go. Whatever blessed my time spent.
So it can be leveled up. We need a lot of money for that. That's crazy. I forgot how to get the Gale's Fire. That's nice too. But let's just focus on the spider. Favorite place in Rio, a spider den. It is. Did those get the remake too? We got $20,000. That's not bad. Let the bells ring. because there's another boss. And I think... Isn't he like... Maybe there's fire.
Oh dear.
No matter. I pray that you will...
I need to know where the Bill's firewall can be found.
What is it?
Join the cover. Oh, there we go. But we know truth. One to have, and the other one is Firestorm, which you get from her. But we don't need that. Now give me a plot, so. Thank you.
Why, you monster! The fair lady! What have you done? What have you done?
Oh my god.
You got that?
I killed this queen. Now the maggots scoop me. Oh, we still respawn here, so. Give me your egg. Alright. Let's continue going to the boss. It's Agnes. Demon runes. We can do this boss, but going further ahead is like a gate, I think, so we can't go there. I'm not sure. I don't know. I will see. This one can, because we still need to look for the parliamentary upgrades. Probably around 200 or 300k. Yeah, I told you it's a lot. This one, well. The easy way should still be working, if I'm correct. Now everyone, lights out. Thank you. And another rope set. It's pretty nice. But we still need loads of flowers. It's ridiculous. Should be alive. So this one burns. Let's go. There's not a boss I wanted to do there. So. bet there's some creepy insect blocking my bonfire. Then we have that one too. Do I have to walk all the way back? To yeah, I think I do actually. So behind the doors, I'm not going to the next one. So yeah, now I have to run back. I can't use the boss card yet. See, I'm too far in the game, I can't use it yet. Like these mobs. Run! So the wolf it is. I can buy another spell. I can upgrade my. I can upgrade my pyromancy glove one or two times. But it's really expensive now. Crazy. So the glove can go to plus 20 basically. Yeah, it's just very expensive. But to walk a lot. This is the game like saying, dude, you don't need to go that way yet. So in the next game they introduced bonfire walking. Do I have some shells? Okay. That's it then. No, I don't have enough. That sucks.
Ah, I was it.
You were expecting me? Well, do tell, do tell. This wrong.
Now go. Whatever you do, lest my time spent on you be wasted.
You bloody insect!
Alright.
Yeah, I've got 60. He's 27k now.
Wow. Now go, whatever you
want. That is a lot! No, I do have to come back there. You can go to the dragon area. I think there's a boss. Pretty sure there's a boss. We're going to the wolf now, and then we can go. We could try a like super hard boss, but my hand is not fully upgraded, so why even waste time on that? So we're just gonna go do the main story. Let's put it that way. Kill the bull. But we could save it for later as well. Where we can walk, because it's not necessary enough. We're gonna have that trap area, that's like bloody annoying. But that boss shouldn't be too difficult. Difficult one is I don't know. I think the dead one for me. And a few others. Alright, the main story it is. The max drop on plus 16 pyro flame. We should be able to do it at home. Alright. Come guys, come. Booby trap guy. Chaka. Oh, that's 10k. He's alive. Thank God. Up. Better work. Jesus, so thank you. Ooh, I need souls. All the souls I can get. What you're putting your mouth into, huh? not smack. You dirty bastard. Shit. Let's go. Let's get rid of that troll. It's nice. Alright, both of them. Are you going on? GG's! Flexing now. Oh, dude! They're taking me! there's gonna be a horrible part here with leches and Iron Man and absolutely fuck. Oh yeah, there's quite some matches in this part. I mean, no Lyco. At least from what I remember. Yeah, we need it. The boss in this area is like really hard though. It's 2 against 1, so... yeah, that's pretty hard. First we have this problem. Oh, he's mad now. Sit down, son. Yes. Oh, another latch area. I hate this part. Smack that. Yeah. Not so much a guard break me now. I'm not there yet. I still have to do dumb black shit like this. Make it fun now. Oh, I could put the fuck you. God damn it. Every fucking time. Jesus. Oh man. This is not cool. Just one more. You suck. Yeah, he didn't want to. He just was tired of life, I suppose. First part.